Hi, this is Helectronics. In this video series, I will restore and modernize this speaker. As you can see, the speaker's cone is broken. It is a paper cone, so it couldn't handle the high power. This speaker will be changed with a more powerful one, which hopefully will last longer. This is the mid-high speaker, which will be left there. It is functioning, so I won't replace it. Next up, I will start to tear down the speaker. First, I take out the woofer. Inside you can see the polyfill and the high pass filter. I'm taking out the filter circuit to examine it. The circuit only consists of a capacitor and an inductor. The inductor has a ferrite core inside. As you can see, I've taken out the old speaker. Here on the back, I've cut down the old cracked wires and installed a new contact for the wires, which is more practical. The old high-pass filter was removed because it was inconvenient and generated noise. I've desoldered the bipolar capacitor from the circuit and soldered back directly to the tweeter's wire. The bipolar capacitor's value is 12 microfarad 50 volt watt. I made an illustration of the frequency response with the capacitor installed. The -3 dB is at 3.3 kHz, so that it is the cutoff frequency, which is good enough for this speaker. This is the new speaker, a 4-ohm Alien speaker. If you click on it now, you can watch a short presentation video. I'll also make a porthole for the bass reflex. Here's a picture of the old and the new speaker. I've made some sound tests with the new speaker. Here's a short footage. Thank you for watching. In the next episode, I'll finish the speaker and then start the build of the amplifier. Have a nice day.